launch into new worlds of discovery with Baby Genius.
Baby animals. There are all kinds of baby animals. They are little, they are big, you will agree. From birds and pigs and tigers, you see. Baby animals. There are all kinds of baby animals. They might be part of mommy's jumpy little crowd. Of her cute and cuddly babies, mommy's always proud. Baby animals. It's great to be a baby animal. Baby animals. They can run and play with all their little friends, then sleep again. Baby animals. We love to see the baby animals. They are so soft and cuddly, wish they'd never grow. When I see them, I wave before I go. Baby animals. Some live in nests and some on ground. They have a happy time, they always play around. Baby animals are fun to see. Baby animals are fun for you and me.
An elephant's skin is so sensitive that it can feel a fly landing on it.
To watch the baby elephants, sweet baby elephants, cute baby elephants. Frankie loves them all, baby elephants, as they grow so tall. They flap their ears and move around their wrinkly feet, make a sound that's really neat. Elephants just can't be beat. I love the chubby, playful baby elephants. They even curl their trunks. up, pop down, playing peek-a-boo. I like to play peek-a-boo too, running in the grass and scurrying underground. All day they're popping up and down. The busy mommy meerkat says it's time for bed. It's time to rest their sleepy little heads. The busy baby meerkat's tired as can be. Close their eyes and dream of playing hide and seek.
Did you know that, like us, cats have forward-facing eyes, but they can open their pupils 3 times wider than humans?
Baby cheetahs, baby cheetahs, they can run, they can run.
Running at the zoo, running at the zoo,
they like to run. Baby leopards, baby leopards, they have spots, lots of spots.
Playing in the meadow, chasing the shadow,
lots of spots, lots of spots. Temple tiger, he's so fun,
playful when he growls, sounds more like a meow.
He's so fun, Temple's the one.
Baby tigers, baby tigers,
like to play, like to play.
Playing roly-poly, playing roly-poly,
all day long, all day long. Temple the tiger, Temple the tiger, he's so fun.
Playful when he growls, sounds more like a meow.
He's so fun, Temple's the one.
Giant pandas seem pretty quiet, but giant pandas can bleat, roar, growl, and honk. Meep meep. Let's go see some baby pandas now.
Won't you come and count with me? Panda babies,
1, 2, 3!
White on their heads and black on their knees. Pandas at the zoo. Pandas at the zoo. Counting babies here and there. We all love the panda bear. Cuddling sweetly, what a pair. Pandas at the zoo.
Count together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Pandas at the zoo.
Panda babies eat bamboo. They like to chew on their bamboo. From far off China, pandas grew. Babies at the zoo. Babies at the zoo. Let's all bear.
1, 2, 3.
With loving care. Black and white, they're very rare. Pandas.
arms stretch out over 7 feet, fingertip to fingertip.
The baby orangutan loves to play. Fun, 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 they play all day. Walking around, happy as can be. Playing together, hanging from a tree. Baby orangutans love to play. Fun, 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 they play all day. Swinging and climbing, munching from a tree. Orangutans are always so much fun to see. Being an orangutan at the zoo, there's no better place for me or for you. Swinging, hanging, fun times never end. Almost happy to have new friends. Bobo the monkey loves to see baby orangutan hanging from a tree. Cute and cuddly,
so cute,
smiling and sweet,
so sweet.
Bobo's happy from his head to his feet. Baby orangutan loves to play.
Loves to play.
Bobo says, what a great day. Baby orangutan loves to play. Fun, 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 they play all day. Walking around, happy as can be. Playing together, hanging from a tree. Baby orangutans love to play. Fun, 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 they play all day.
Male ducks are called drakes, and females are called hens.
Baby ducks play fun in games. They wiggle and they giggle. They swim and they play all day, wouldn't you? Water is their favorite place. They're fuzzy and they're silly. I love to watch baby ducks. How about you? While they swim around covered in fuzzy down, a little bit jumpy and jivey, they splash all day in the sun and the rain. Baby ducks are always lively. Baby ducks are soft and cute. I love to watch them frolic, and every day they play. Why don't you? They swim around covered in fuzzy down, a little bit jumpy and jivey. They splash all day in the sun and the rain. Baby ducks are always lively. Baby ducks are soft and cute. I love to watch them frolic, and every day they play. Why don't you? And every day they play. Why don't you? Every day they play. Why don't you?
Comes the ABC song with baby animals. Let's all sing along.
U R S T U V W X.
hens are the only members of the cat family to have males and females that look distinctly different.
Baby cubs play with mom. They love to jump and prowl and romp watching lion cubs. It's always so much fun. Playful time has just begun. Baby cubs, they climb a hill to the top. It's such a thrill watching lion cubs. It's always so much fun. Climbing time has just begun. Time to make them clean and fresh watching lion cubs. It's always so much fun. Cleaning time has just begun. Baby cubs play all day. They slow and yawn and down they lay watching lion cubs. It's always so much fun. Resting time has just begun. Watching baby cubs, as sweet as it can be, happy time for family.
Polar bears are built to stay so warm in their cold habitat that sometimes they overheat and have to cool off in the chilly water. Let's watch them swim.
I love the sweet baby polar bears. They're soft and white as can be. They spend all their day to swim and play. Polar bears are splendid to see. Vinko dances round baby bears. He's graceful and swift on his feet. He can teach the polars to dance as he. Our Vinko dances so sweet. He swims and plays with his frosty white friends. Polar bears all jump in with a splash. Babies swim in a clear, fresh pool. They plunge and splash as they play. See their ripply white fur as they swim around. Polar babies have fun every day. Swimming and play.
Did you know that playing helps young monkeys develop physical and social skills they need for adult life?
Baby.
giraffes have the same number of vertebrae in their necks as we do. 7. Each one is just much bigger than ours.
Look up when you come to the zoo. You will see me looking at you. When I was born, I was 6 feet tall. But next to my daddy, I feel small. I can't wait to touch the sky. Up, up, up in the clouds so high. I can't wait to reach those trees. Eat, eat, eat those tasty leaves. Dad's a giraffe, he's tall and lean, the tallest in the zoo you've seen. Quietly he stands so proud, always noticed in a crowd. Stretch, 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 I want to grow. Knobby knees not far below. Mommy helped me realize that for now I'm the perfect size. I'm the perfect size.
Guess what? For a flamingo, standing on one leg is their most comfortable resting position.
Baby flamingos, let's go and watch today. We'll bring our friend DJ to see you swim and play. We'll watch you feeding and playing in the pond. DJ waves his baton, fun at the zoo. I see you every day in your fuzzy little way, your wobbly little legs when you are learning. Want to look like you while we are at the zoo. Baby flamingos, you grow more every day. You'll be bright pink someday,
apes are not monkeys. Apes are larger than monkeys. And unlike monkeys, apes do not have tails.
Sometimes take a nap, say hello to the ape family. Say hello to the ape family. Baby apes are busy at the zoo. They climb and they play all day. They munch on crunchy leaves, and Rosie will agree. At the San Diego Zoo, there are the lively orangutans and siamangs who climb and swing together all day long. See the majestic gorilla? They are the gentle giants. And the playful bonobo, sometimes called the pygmy chimpanzee.
Baby elephants, baby pandas, baby flamingos, baby monkeys, baby giraffes, and baby ducks all have in common? You can find them all at the San Diego Zoo or the San Diego Zoo's Wild Animal Park.
The tallest animal in the world is a giraffe. Boys and girls, it's very tall. It isn't small. So they can eat the highest leaves way up on the highest trees. Yes, they do. They're at the zoo.
At the zoo!
Baby animals at the zoo. They're gonna play with me and you at the zoo.
At the zoo.
At the zoo. So let's all sing and dance together. We'll have fun and play forever at the zoo.
At the zoo.
Yeah, me and you.
Me and you.
A baby elephant with its mother. They walk together 'cause they love each other. They wait for you. At the zoo.
At the zoo.
Cuddling with moms, the place to be. Just one of the things you could see. At the zoo.
At the zoo.
You can too.
You can too.
Baby animals at the zoo. They're gonna play with me and you. At the zoo.
At the zoo.
Yeah, at the zoo.
At the zoo.
So let's all sing and dance and play. We'll have fun the animal way. You and me. Just wait and see. Lion cub with his brother, they play all day with each other. They love to play. They play all day. And if you look up in the trees, there's birds of all varieties at the zoo.
At the zoo.
Yeah, at the zoo.
At the zoo.
Baby animals at the zoo, they're gonna play with me and you at the zoo. Yeah, at the zoo.
At the zoo.
All the animals are waiting for you to come and see them at the zoo. Waiting for you.
At the zoo.
At the zoo.
At the
come
zoo.
On. At the zoo.
At the zoo.
Yeah, at the zoo.
At the zoo.
Here comes your bonus song, the Rosie song.
It's so fun to sing along when we play this lucky song for Rosie.
Rosie's here, Rosie's there, Rosie's everywhere. Rosie plays with all her friends, make believe and pretend. When the music starts to play, it really
salsa dance, her and Frankie do the prance. Hey, Rosie!
Rosie's here, Rosie's there, Rosie's everywhere.
Watching Baby Genius.